Stop paying $4 for a thimble of guac and make it yourself. Start with yellow onion. Use Roma tomatoes because they're not as watery. And of course, free shavacadu. The secret to good guac is extra salt. Taste as you go and make it perfect. And yeah, we're calling it Big Game Guac so I don't get sued by the NFL.